Richard Leakey travels to the remote Kalahari Desert to visit one of the few remaining hunter-gatherer groups in the world, the Kung people. That's The Making of Mankind, A Human Way of Life, next Monday at 9:40. And an edited version of tonight's programme appears in this week's edition of The Listener, published on Thursday. And The Making of Mankind series will be discussed by the Critics Forum on Radio 3 on Saturday evening at 5:45. Tomorrow evening, the start of Maybury, BBC2's major new drama series set in a psychiatric unit. It centres on people with mental disorders, on their problems and those of their friends and relatives. The series stars Patrick Stewart as Dr. Edward Roebuck, the hospital's consultant psychiatrist.
You say that you've been in Maybury for 2 hours. Well, I've been in hospitals like this one most of my working life, and I've learned that even if you were to hold a safety net under people for all the hours in the day, if they want to fall, you can't stop them, and I'm not even sure that we should. I just take your hand. That's all. It's all right.
Cyril Cusack plays one of the patients, the tramp Mac.
You know what kind of a doctor I am?
The fictional stories in the series reflect the wide variety of illnesses and situations which Dr. Roebuck has to deal with, including the difficulties of a young schizophrenic.
Sky won't roll up. Sky ain't big enough.
Psychiatric treatment is not a soft option. It is the very last resort. But as your attitude plainly illustrates, there is no interest in prevention and too much dependence on cure. And that makes me very angry. You make me very angry.
Maybury starts tomorrow at 9:25 on BBC Two. Now, to continue this Monday evening on BBC Two, The Light of Experience. This week, Rita Nightingale, whose taste of the high life in the Far East ended in tragedy when she faced a 20-year sentence in a Bangkok jail for drug smuggling.
At 17, I thought I knew it all.